Welcome to The Break. We've got a great show lined up for you today. This past January, I was at the ATA show in Nashville, Tennessee, and I met a gentleman by the name of Carl Drake. And Carl had told me that he was going to go to New Zealand this spring on a red stag and fallow deer hunt and asked me if I would like to air his footage right here on The Break. So, absolutely, red stag is something that I've wanted to do forever and I hope to do one day. So, let's just join Carl down in New Zealand for his red stag hunt.
An opportunity happened to come to us while we were back in the States this past fall, where we were asked if we would like to go to New Zealand to hunt red stag and fallow deer, and we were like, yes, absolutely. So Worldwide Ventures actually hooked us up with High Peak, and come March, we jumped on a plane and off to New Zealand we go.
Hey folks, we made it to Auckland, New Zealand. Got through customs okay, we're here at New Zealand Police Station, getting ready to check our baggage and stuff and get our gun permit and then head on over to Christchurch, so stick with us on the rest of our journey.
Morning, sir.
Good morning.
How are you today?
Hey, tip, if you're going to come to New Zealand and hunt, go online and register with the New Zealand Police to get your temporary firearm permit. It's going to cost you $25 New Zealand money, so go ahead and get your money transferred over to New Zealand money. They'll meet with you here, get your paperwork all squared away, and then you're good to hunt New Zealand. Little helpful tips to help you through all your paperwork fast.
After landing in New Zealand and meeting his hosts for the week, Carl had a short drive to the High Peak Lodge. There he met the rest of the Guild family and quickly got settled into the beautiful accommodations at High Peak.
Hey folks, I want to say welcome to New Zealand. Yes, we actually made it across the pond today, and we're here as guests of Worldwide Adventures here at High Peak Resorts, and we're very excited here to be hunting the red stag. I'll tell you what, this is a lifelong dream of mine, something that was on top of my wish list, and we get to do it this year, and you get to come along with us. Broke out our equipment out of the suitcases because, you know, with air travel, we want to make sure everything's in check. I'll tell you what, folks, it's about to get exciting. So, stay with us as the adventure unfolds because it's going to get fun.
With Carl's equipment in order, the last thing on the agenda was to enjoy a home-cooked meal with the Guild family and their other guest, ending with a toast to a wonderful week of hunting ahead.
Good morning from New Zealand, and what a majestic view we have here. Hey, I'll tell you what, we're excited about our hunt this morning, day one here in New Zealand. And we know it's going to start off good because our guide name is Carl. And like I said, you got two Carls on the mountainside. We're about to make things happen. Hey, we've seen a few animals move this morning. Saw a few parapower sheep. We saw some fallow deer. Now we're going to go find some red stags. So you're watching The Break. Stick with us because it's about to get exciting.
Thank you.
Well, came really close to making it happen today. Stags have laid down, taking a break. We're going to take a break and refuel. So we're at a place they call the Hut, which is out in the middle of nowhere, and the view is spectacular. So we'll grab some lunch, talk to the guys, get a game plan, hit again, and check out some of the sheds. You know, I'll tell you what, we are so enjoying the view. Trying to pick out a red stag in this terrain is like sometimes picking out a needle in a haystack, but we've already seen two good stags, but they saw us right off the bat too, so we was unable to put a stalk on them. But we're gonna keep glassing these hillsides and these tree lines and see if we can't find that one stag that wants to play and make a stalk on him. I'll tell you what, you gotta stay with us just to enjoy the view here on the break. So if we jump back on the track road, follow this low land down, we may be able to get up above him.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll try and stay below him the way the wind's blowing. But we should be able to sneak up one of the guts and get close and have a look at him.
Gotta hope the wind stays in our favor this time, doesn't change up on us, but we're gonna give it a shot. It's all we can do.
Bang on.
Right, man. All right, let's go get him.
Let's get him.
Get ready to migrate over top of this hill, and Carl Hill found some stags bedded down just over the hill in a small little plateau. But between us and the stag are three female red stag. They call them hinds here, so they're kind of blocking us from getting over there. So we're hoping they'll migrate down. We know where these red stags are wanting to go tonight, and we're going to try to get up ahead of them and put a good stalk on them and see if we can't let the Barnett Razor to make some noise tonight. So a little patience, a little luck. We're gonna make it happen here on the break. Stick with us. to this little road.
about him. I see horns! I see horns! Oh my goodness! Hey, he's a red stag. Let's get down here and get our hands on him. Oh man! Carl, you're the man! You are the man! You called it just right! Look at the bone on this beast. Holy smokes! New Zealand Red Stag with Worldwide Adventures and High Peak. I'm gonna tell you what, check one off the bucket list, cause look at this. This boy is going home to Indiana with me. I love it when a plan comes together, Carl. You were on it, man. You knew where they were at, you knew where they were going. We set up on that little shadow and New Zealand, this is your end result. What an amazing stag. Dude, thank you so, so much.
Anytime.
I am so, I'm just speechless. Dude, this is a beautiful animal. I mean, I'm just speechless. I don't know what to say. I just say thank you. If it wasn't for you and your keen eye on these red stags and knowing their habitat, you made it happen for me. You made my dream come true. And I'm gonna tell you what, folks, if you want your dream to come true, get a hold of Joe Barrio, Worldwide Adventures, and he will hook you up with High Peaks, and you can harvest an animal just like this, maybe even better, and have all your dreams come true. Thanks again, dude. Now we gotta get him out of here.
Excuse me.